Why do we need the laser cutter? That's an important question. Well, actually, we needed it for prototyping because we have so many iterations.
This is my first time I am trying the laser cutting and engraving, and I am really surprised about the how easy is the machine and how easy it is to make the settings.